I got my battery pack, don't worry. They operate in 4G. I don't have my keys. I don't need my keys though. I locked it. It's not in 60 frames because the camera doesn't go in 60 frames. It goes in 59. Motherfucking. It goes in 60p, which is 59 frames. Shoes to wear that's easy to put on, so I say fuck it. I have a stabilizer, it'd be the selfie stick, I just don't have it on right now.
Serious?
Thank you. I don't see any flickering. Is it flickering? Thing I have to eat since I woke up today. This shit right here. Right there. Be the first thing I have to eat today. Thousand bit rate's more than enough. I don't need to turn it up higher than that. Oh, I guess they're closed. Shit. They're fucking closed. It's too far of a walk. I can't be fucked. There's a CVS right here, which is good enough. I don't have any fucking shoes on, though. They may not let me in, but I'll give it a try anyways. I mean, they don't care if I don't have shoes on, right? The CVS is a notorious dead zone, so I probably will disconnect in here. Yeah, we'll see. I'm hungry anyways. Yeah, dude. I'm good, man. Stuff out, not really streaming.
Hello, what's up, guys?
Hello, how are you?
Good, how are
mean, there are people watching, but it's just a test stream. It's not my main channel.
You're on Twitch.
I'm on YouTube.
That says Twitch.
What does?
Core Twitch.
It's lying to you.
Alright.
The encoder is lying. It's really YouTube.
Well, maybe so. My face on right now?
Yeah.
I guess with that, I'm just a bit shy.
Nah, no need to be shy. What's there to be shy about? You're a good-looking guy.
No.
You got a sick tattoo.
Thanks, man.
I got a tattoo today.
Today? Really?
Yeah.
Where?
Do you want to see it?
Is it on your, like...
It's on my back.
I don't know about it. Okay, okay. Ouch. What?
It's a fake tattoo.
Yeah, I figured. That was
yeah.
Painful.
I got fucking shit on by a bird.
Oh, no.
Yeah. And then I try to wash the bird shit off, and I wash the tattoo off halfway.
That's what you get for getting a fake tattoo, man.
Yeah.
How do I watch this video? I just want to show my brother.
It's on the YouTube channel, George Allen Livestreams. Just type in George Allen Livestreams on YouTube.
Thanks, my man.
Yeah, thanks, dude.
Thank you.
George Allen. Livestreams, dog. Oh. It's usually a dead zone in there, and it's not. I didn't disconnect. That's weird. Maybe it's because I had the fucking device in the backpack. Do you think the backpack blocks signals? I wouldn't think so. But it might. Having it out in the open like this might be better. It's just kind of a bitch to carry because it's fucking heavy after about 10 minutes. Say it's off peak hours. I mean, shit, dude. It's pretty. I don't know. There's a lot of people here. I've tested this off peak before, and I still disconnect instead of that fucking CVS. Let me see. I just got this camera. Let me see. Autofocus. How do you focus? Should just autofocus. Mesh bag, no. No, I don't want a mesh bag. I mean, I'm gonna buy one. Not right now. I just stepped in some wet shit. Probably look very sketchy carrying this big fucking thing though. Bunch of flashing, beeping lights and antennas and shit sticking out of it. Looks really weird. George Allen is just really stressed and tired. That's why. Really not any different than I am on stream, but as opposed to off stream. All pretty much the same everywhere. I think the backpack has a blocking fabric. Well, I guess we'll find out tomorrow if it's all scuffed or not. I'm gonna have to figure out a better way to do this, because at the moment, this is what it looks like. It's a bit much. I mean, if I walked into a store like this, what would you think? I mean, it's a little bit much. I can cable manage the wires easy, but like all this flashing shit, and I mean, people might just get nervous. I don't know. It's a little bit much. battery's probably gonna die before I get back to my apartment, to be honest. If I talk to people with this thing, yeah, they're gonna think it's weird as fuck. But I mean, it doesn't bother me, but it might just make people not want to talk to me. We'll see. We'll see. Hopefully this is not too heavy for the selfie stick. I guess I'll test it when I get back. I know there's a popping sound. I have another microphone that's XLR that I can actually plug in. It's a wireless XLR microphone that goes with this transceiver that I'm using. I could try that. The quality would be better. I could theoretically plug a Blue Yeti into it, but how the fuck would I carry that shit around when I have a phone in one hand and camera in the other hand? How am I gonna carry a mic? I need a third hand for that. So that's why I have the Lavender mic. So I don't have to carry around the Lavender mic. I just clip it on. Hi. Can I get a hot chocolate?
Sure thing. What size?
Large.
Your name?
Paul.
I'm sorry.
Paul. This really well because there's cables all over the place. I'm gonna have to figure out a place to put the battery pack because it's in my pocket right now and it's gonna make the cable go from my camera to my pocket, which I can't have. So I'm gonna have to put the battery pack underneath the camera with some tape or something or a string and I'll tie it around. I do have a thing so I can put my phone on my chest. I have a chest strap that I can put my phone on so it holds out. I can walk around with the phone holding out, then I can hold a microphone in the other hand that's an XLR mic. Huh. And I just took a picture. God damn it. Oh god. I need to switch out this lens with the other lens that I have as well. The other one's a wide angle lens. This is not a wide angle lens. This is a zoom lens. Because it's default, the camera. Unless you guys prefer a zoom lens over a wide angle lens. But I really think a wide angle lens is better than a zoom lens. Because I don't really... There's not very often do I have to zoom in on stuff, but very often do I need a wide-angle lens for stuff. Did you guys see the picture? Oh, you did. Oh, well, fuck, that was... Turn autofocus off? What would I do that for? What would I want to do that for? Why do I not stream like this? Like what? You mean tired? I don't like to stream tired, if that's what you mean. Oh, fuck. If I drop this once, it's totally fucked. I have to, like, put some padding around it so it doesn't... Nah, it's gonna block the signal. I don't know. If I drop this, it's totally fucked. That's five grand down the drain. This is some sketchy shit, dude. Yeah. now. Maybe I should just stream from a phone? No, because the quality is shit and the connection's unreliable. I mean, this connection is better based on my experience. I've streamed from a phone, I've streamed from this, and this is better reliability. It's a fucking bitch, though, sometimes. I'm not gonna lie, this shit's way more of a bitch, but it's just better. Video encoder. It's a live stream. Video to the internet.
Taking data into the lens.
Taking data. I'm turning my camera from a camera into a television. Yeah. I don't know what the fuck that dude was saying. Some weird shit. Alright, I don't know how I'm gonna carry all this. I have some DiGiorno pizza and beef jerky as my only food for today, so that's good. Little DiGiorno and motherfucking beef jerky. And I have no keys. I'm gonna disconnect when I walk in the building since I have to go the other way. And I got my hands full with hella shit. Alright, well, that's fine. I wish I had my keys in my car so I could drive around and stream with this thing to see if it scuffs or not. Since it's not in the bag. When I had the lunchbox, I wasn't having as much issues. As soon as I got the backpack, I was having, like, all these fucking problems, you know what I mean? I think it might have actually been the backpack. Because, yeah, as soon as I got the backpack, I was having issues from day one, so... I don't know. I think the lunchbox, because it was open more, you know, was better. But we'll see. More secret streams. Well, I do this all the time, so. Go get the car keys. I don't have a place to put the camera if I were to test this driving out. I'd fucking kill myself. I'd fucking be driving and fuck up. Yo. Oh, I can get a mesh bag. Yeah, I'll try that. What's up, dude? Puts it into a live stream. So it sends the camera feed to the internet.
Nice. What's your name?
Paul.